Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about epithelial tissues. Our body is made up of several different types of tissue. Our epithelial tissues line cavities and cover surfaces of vessels and organs. They provide several important functions. First is protection from such as sunlight and pathogens. Next, they're involved in secretion of sweat or hormones, and even mucus. They also are involved in absorption and exchange. For example, oxygen and CO2 are exchanged through epithelial tissues. And also, epithelial tissues are important in sensation and how we touch and feel our world. Epithelial tissues are divided into several different types and are classified by both their shape and the number. First up, you have squamous. Squamous are like pancakes. Their width is greater than their height. You will find these in the lungs and the blood vessels. Next up are cuboidal. Cuboidal tissues have a width and height with it, which is the same like a cube. Many times you find these in important glands. Columnar tissues are just like a column. Their height is greater than their width. You find these in the digestive tract and possibly the trachea. They also are divided into simple, which are one layer, and stratified, which are multi-layered. Epithelial tissues, again, line are outside of our body, inside of our vessels, and help keep us alive. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.